Once bred for lion hunting, today the Rhodesian Ridgeback is a popular family dog. Despite its imposing appearance, it is a friendly dog that's also good with children. Famous owners of a Ridgeback have included Prince Rainier, Grace Kelly, Blake Griffin and Errol Flynn. History and origin of the Rhodesian Ridgeback. Also known as an African lion dog, at present it is the only recognized dog breed that originates from the south of Africa. Its origin is linked to Cape Colony, South Africa, which was founded in 1652. Early pioneers from Europe mated the dogs they brought with them to the new colony, such as the Bloodhound and the Great Dane, with the partially domesticated dogs of the Hottentot, which already had the typical ridge on its back at that time. The dog's task was to track down and encircle big game, mainly lions, in a pack. Until relatively recently, the British Breed Club ordered that all puppies without the typical back comb should be put down. Fortunately, the practice no longer continues, and today many breeders just exclude dogs that don't have a ridgeback from breeding. Appearance of the Rhodesian Ridgeback. According to the breed standard, males should reach a height at the withers of 63 to 69 cm, while females should measure 61 to 66 cm. The stipulated weight is between 32 to 36.5 kilos. Their life expectancy on average age is 13 years. Ridgebacks are muscular, solidly built, and typically have a ridge of hair along their spines, which gave the dog its name. This is caused by the hair on the back growing in the opposite direction to the hair on the rest of the body. The approximately 5 cm wide strip of hair begins immediately behind the shoulders, is clearly defined, symmetrical, and becomes narrower towards the hips. In a relaxed position, the dog should not have any wrinkles on the head. Black-nosed Ridgebacks have dark eyes, while brown-nosed dogs have amber eyes. They have a sparkling, intelligent look and a strong jaw with a perfect closing bite action. The dog's tails are strong at the base and taper gradually, and they should never be curled. The coat is short, dense, smooth and shiny, with colors varying from wheat to a light red-brown. A small amount of white in the coat is permitted. Temperament and training of the Rhodesian Ridgeback. As a former lion hunter, the dog has a high stimulus threshold, a lightning-fast decision-making ability, and a keen survival instinct. Calm and adaptable, the dogs can be kept very well with a family. They are very affectionate and alert, and are rarely aggressive or shy. The sensitive dogs need not only close contact with its owner, but also challenging tasks to do. They should have loving but firm guidance and competent supervision. Although hunting is in their nature, they can also be trained as rescue dogs. Exercise and care of the Rhodesian Ridgeback. Dog sports such as agility courses or lure coursing are ideal for Ridgebacks, as well as going on long walks. The dogs can suffer from hip dysplasia. The breed is also susceptible to dermoid sinus, a genetic defect that leads to the formation of a cyst in the embryonic phase, usually in the neck area or at the base of the tail. The cyst is difficult to detect in puppies, but it should be removed as soon as possible as it can become inflamed and lead to serious harm if left untreated. The condition can also affect dogs without a rich line of hair. Their short coats are easy to groom. Because Ridgebacks love to eat, owners should ensure that the former lion hunters keep their slender physique by giving them a balanced diet.